is now the morning, and this is part 7. We wake up to see 4 NS locomotives acting as helpers for a coal train. Next is NS65K with NS number 7554 leading and Union Pacific trailer second number 5948 trailing elephant style. And this train had two helper units, which were ST70 ECUs number 7299 and 7240. Next up is NS592 with NS4407 in the lead, NS4502 trailing second, and NS7671 trailing third. This train also has those two helper units from earlier in the video tied on the back as well. Thank you. Next up is NS11N with NS number 1634 leading and NS-SC70 ACU's number 7235 and NS-SC70 ACU number 7249. Next up is NS 294 with NS number 4093 in the lead and NS number 1821 trailing second. Thank you. And finally, the last train out of the 7-part series, NS25Z, with NS number 3662 in the lead and NS number 9717 trailing second, and NS number 1135 acting as a DPU, and two NS-ST70 ACU helper units, number 7253 and ST70 ACU number 7273 trailing second.
Okay, I'm going to go to the next one.
Well, that's it for part 7, everybody, and this series as a whole. Thank you so much for watching this video. Make sure to go watch parts 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Anyways, that's it for today, everybody. Hope you guys enjoyed this little series, but that's it for now. BTC Productions signing out.